Hey everybody out there, this is Kris Nicholson. I'm trying to adjust things real quick. Let's start that again. Hey everybody out there, this is Kris Nicholson. I just put brand new hammers yesterday and today to this piano and want to test it out. So a lot of people heard the piano when it had that very sharp rinky-tink sound. And so with the new hammers, of course, it's going to have a totally different sound, which is really good. So here it is. I just tuned it up. Softer for not doing boogie woogie and ragtime like I usually, but it's a ballad. So now my next thing to do is actually fix all the dampers. All the hammers are good. Now I have to fix all the dampers. Make sure all those notes are muting the correct way. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play a song that I played when it was a rinky-tink piano, when it was all sharp and everything. And I'm gonna make a comparison video from that to this. Now, the reason I'm doing this video is because I'm gonna get ready to revoice it. So after this video, it's gonna be revoiced a little bit sharper, make the tone a little bit more even and everything like that. Because right now it's just very, very muffled. And make sure no notes stick. So that's one thing about it. But here we go. I'm gonna do Bye Bye Blues. Thank you. now without even being voiced, and I'm going to voice it up because my partner doesn't like it soft. So it has to be a little bit harder, it has to be a little bit louder. What do you guys think? I'm gonna read your comments right here. Eric Mitchell, how you doing? Says nice rich sound. Daniel says the hammers make a huge difference. It sounds fuller. I will get to hammers on the 61 note Wurlitzer I'm rebuilding. Wow. Yeah, so ballads, it's really good. To it, and I added the light right here, which is good. So when I take this piano out, and here's the ramp that I built for it. So when I take this piano out, I'm fully prepared. Well, dream a little dream of me. That's right, Eric. I'm fully prepared to actually take it out, and people can actually see. Just like on Little Pearl has a light, so every upright piano that I get, it's gonna have a light on it. Which is really good, because when people see it, they want to know if I'm playing for real, and this is not an electric piano, which is very good. And some of the notes have a little bit of a clicking noise, so I'm going to fix that, because I realize what's wrong with it is that some of the felt pieces that are on, you know, it's an old piano. It's a 1920s piano, and some of the felt pieces have actually just disappeared. So right now it's just really. Thank you. Watching this video, everybody, and thank you for clicking like and subscribing and everything like that. Oh, I got more comments. Eric says, "That's pretty, Kris. A honky tonk. Let's see, a honky tonk somewhere over the rainbow." Stan says, "Just something about a piano that is being played well. Nothing like Alec around." That's what you said. It's CCC, so I must be laughing. So yes, this was a honky-tonk piano. It still is a honky-tonk piano, but it's more of a cleaner sound. And I like it, I like it. This was 2 days worth of work. And this is a gigging piano, so I gotta get used to 68 keys. So this piano right here, I'm gonna use it for my ukulele groups. And it's gonna be really cool because, well, you know, the ukuleles, they only have four strings, and it's this little, or, you know, that big, mostly that big. So I said, why don't I just take something for the ukulele groups like this, and I'm going to call it the ukulele piano, because that's what it is. It looks, we could put a grass skirt around it for the Hawaiian group, and it's going to look really, 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 really cool. So this is my ukulele piano. And Chai, I hope you're watching. This is what it sounds like now, but I'm gonna sharpen it up a little bit because it's too dull. It's just a little bit too dull, so it needs to be sharpened up a little bit. And I hope you guys like my ukulele piano. Thank you so much for watching. I love you all. Go to my website. My website has just been updated. So go to my website, www.krisnicholson.com, and I'm going to make another video of the new revoicing. So it's going to be a little sharper of the new revoicing. And that's it, everybody. Thank you so much. I love you guys. Have a good night. Bye-bye. Mwah.